What's going on, everybody? I hope you're enjoying your weekend. It's Sunday, August 25th, 2019. Slightly cloudy, really cool this morning. A little bit of drizzle, and I'm headed out to the trout spot. Stay tuned. Let's see what I
can. It's another beautiful morning, perfect conditions. Can't ask for a better day. That's definitely the nicest rainbow so far today. There you go, guys. So we got, y'all can see that. Nicest one so far, and a nice one just jumped right there. There you go, bud. Thank you. Come again. Oh, that's a nice brown, guys. Let me get my camera. Just got that nice brown. There you go, guys. Y'all see that? Beautiful brown trout. There you go, buddy. That's the way to start the day right there. Beautiful rainbow, guys. Second fish of the day, a beautiful rainbow. I just switched out and tried under the bridge. I was getting a lot of hits. Oh. That's a nice rainbow right there. Nice one. switched up. I started casting under the bridge. I was getting nailed left and right. Finally got that one in. I'm gonna go back under there. What's up, everybody? I went upstream a little bit. I just lost a rainbow right here. I went even farther up the creek. I lost a really nice brown. I'm back down here. I seen another rainbow in here. I'm gonna give it a shot. If I can't catch none, I'm gonna head back downstream. Ah, y'all seen that though? There we go, guys. Nice rainbow. Walk downstream a little bit. Well, everybody, I had another successful day. I caught a total of 5 rainbow trout and 1 brown trout. I actually went upstream. I lost a really, really big brown trout, lost 1 rainbow. I went downstream, lost 1 rainbow, caught 1 rainbow. So, I mean, can't complain. Caught 6 fish total.
surprisingly, I thought it was gonna get packed out here on the weekend like it normally does, but I was the only one out there all day. So just want to thank y'all for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, share my video with your family and friends. Until next time, y'all take care.